What are the advantages of selenium? What made this selenium such famous? This is the very, very important task what we need to talk about. Why people are looking at selenium? What are the advantages of selenium when compared to the other competitors? Is that such excellent tool? We'll have a look on it now. Let's begin. I'm going to explain you, I'm going to give the advantages, and as well as I'm going to explain those advantages also. Just have a look on it. And to compare my tool, to compare this selenium, I need to compare it one of the popular tool, right? So I'm going to compare the selenium with QTP. It doesn't mean that you need to have an idea on QTP. No need to have any idea on the QTP. Just to compare it, I'm using QTP here. Don't get confused at all. Now, advantages of a selenium. Once if I talk about advantages of selenium, first comes QTP. Why I'm comparing it with QTP? Because that is the only one market competitor for selenium. The core agenda of selenium was completely built on drawbacks of QTP. As simple as that, in a simpler words. Now let's go ahead and let's see the advantages of selenium. Selenium is open source, it's free, obviously no need to pay any license fee for it. It's free, it's a freely distributed open source tool. So you're going to get a source code. If you want to make any changes to it also, you can change it. Yes, so selenium is free. So that's the reason lot of startup companies has been attracted by that tool, because it's free and open source. And not only that, selenium supports multiple operating systems, unlike your QTP. QTP supports only Windows, but if it is selenium, you can install it wherever Java and Eclipse can be installed. I mean to say, you can install that in Windows, Linux, Mac, Solaris, wherever you want, you can configure your selenium. Selenium supports multiple operating systems. This is the major advantage. Not only that, see here, as we go in, see here, a lot of browsers are coming into the market. Firefox, IE, Opera, Chrome, Safari, right? Yes, so selenium supports multiple browsers. There is no limit for it. You can test in almost all the famous browsers. That's true. So it supports multiple browsers also. Need not to worry that how it works in Chrome. I have tested in Firefox, so how it works in Chrome. Need not to worry. The same code with fewer changes we can run in Chrome also. Yes, that's true. Next, the very, very, very important is it understands multiple languages. I mean to say, any tool in the world will not understand a human language. We need to write some code to the tool so that tool understands it, right? Whenever we talk about Selenium understand multiple languages. It is not forcing us to learn particular language. If you take an example of QTP, it will ask you to run or write your script only in VB. If you come into Selenium, if you are good at Java, go ahead and write the script, your system will understand. Go ahead and write the script in Python, it will understand. Go ahead and write the script in Ruby, it understand. It supports multiple languages. Next, Selenium can be easily integrated with TestNG or any other free versions of a tool like Maven, Jenkins, a lot of other things are there. And we can perform parallel testing using Selenium grid concept. And moreover, we can perform mobile testing using Appium extension. So almost all, everything is there in the Selenium. So that's the reason people started attracting towards Selenium, and Selenium growth is very, very, very rapid in the market. It's really flow. Yes. And if you people really try a bit hard, there are high chances of getting a job in Selenium easily when compared to other tools, right? So now let's focus on few other important activities.